guys, it's Elizabeth of ERWPlans.com, and today I'm going to show you how to install a full page sticker in your Amplify Planner. So you're going to need at least two things, maybe more, depending on how you're doing this. We have our Amplify Planner for, in this case, quarter four of 2020, and I have my full page sticker, which is from my shop. I'm also gonna keep this spatula tool on hand just in case, and there's a link in the description on where you can purchase a spatula tool for yourself. If you're buying a digital download of the sticker we're using today, instead of buying a physical sticker from the shop, you will also want to use some sort of adhesive, such as either washi tape, or I like the Tombow mono permanent adhesive. So we'll get started. First thing I'm gonna do, one of the best features of the Amplify Planner, and just fold it in half. This makes it a lot easier to install full page stickers on anywhere in the planner, as opposed to in the bound planners where you have to kind of boost them up so they're level when you're putting them in, because if they're like on an angle like this, because there aren't a lot of pages underneath of it, like toward the back, you kind of have to boost it up. Otherwise you get bubbles and it kind of sucks. So I've taken my sticker off the page. I want to line it up with the edge that's closest to me. You can do this either the flat edge or the coiled edge. I'm going to use the coiled edge today. I'm going to line it up as best I can centered on the long end. And I'll tell you why, the long edge. Smooth down the long edge here, okay? And then we're just gonna smooth the rest of it down like this. I have in the past used a T-square to help push it down. But for the most part, the paper that Amplify uses is kind of fantastic, so that you can just push like that. Make sure you get any air bubbles out. Okay. Goes right to the edge of the page there, from right to the edge of the coils. And as you can see, we have no air bubbles on the other side. I do it from the long edge simply because when you do it from this edge, you have less pushing to do. You have less opportunity for a bubble to form. And you're going to get it, if you get it straight here, it'll be straight along these edges here. So that is how I install a full page sticker in my Amplify Planner. As always, thank you so much for watching. Please follow online. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel to see more. And please give a like, a comment, and share your video with your friends. We go live every Wednesday for our full videos. Thanks so much, guys, and stick around for the next one.